Walter Edward Dobbs was back teaching at his high school. He 6 days after the teacher's arrest, once the cops and Babs' lawyer contacted the school.